Chess, and thanks for tuning into The Hook. Today is Thursday, October 17th, and it is day 6. Our weather for today will be moderately warm with a high of 64 and a low of 54. There is no chance of rain today, unlike during the rest of the week, as you can see. Although it won't rain, expect a mix of some sun and some clouds. For your news today, we have a story that has its ties to the local area. A man by the name of Ben Hall ran 350 miles to spread awareness for cancer. This run went from Maryland to Fulton, New York, which is around 15 minutes from our school. This run, called the Crush Cancer Campaign, was ran by Ben for the loss of his aunt and uncle to cancer. He shattered his fundraising goal of $5,000. He said that all he wanted at the end was a hug from his kids and a tall glass of water. In other news, a very happy birthday goes to Brenna Sherman. Now, over to Trev and Tasha with your announcements.
Thanks, Jake. And welcome back, OHS. So, Tasha, did you enjoy your long weekend?
Yeah, it was pretty fun, but as usual, went by way too fast.
Yeah, I totally agree. Now let's go on with the show. Any seniors who would like help with college applications can come to room 167 after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays through November 19th to work on their college applications. Counsel will be available during those sessions to answer questions and assist students. There will be a drama club meeting today at 2:35 in the chorus room for all members and any students interested in joining. They will be discussing the budget for the fall play as well as any fundraisers and t-shirts. Please see Mr. Dumas with any questions. All are welcome and officers must attend. Any senior that is going on the senior trip that wants to fundraise can pick up chicken barbecue tickets today in Mr. Mirabito's room, 272, at any time. There will be a girls' varsity ice hockey meeting on October 24th at 7 p.m. in the high school cafeteria. Now we're to Tasha with some more announcements.
Thanks, Trevor. Attention seniors, Tuesday, October 22nd is the last day to sign up for the senior trip. Bring a check for $325 made payable to the OHS class of 2014 to Mr. Mirabito in room 272 to sign up. Seniors, your quote, baby picture, dedication, and senior picture need to be brought in no later than November 1st to Mr. Shaw's room 127. Come find out about exciting careers in the nuclear industry on Thursday, October 24th from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. at 9 Mile Point Nuclear Station. RSVP by October 18th to Rachel Slotta at rachel.slotta@cenglc.com. That's all for your announcements and your show. Have a great day, OHS.